Our futures had disappeared. All of a sudden, we were refugees dependent on the charity of others. We had nothing. No extra clothes, food, water, hygiene and medication. We were stripped bare by the hatred of others. All of our dignity was gone. Our hope in Jesus and the church was our only saving grace. The priest and sisters were of great encouragement, solace, and comfort. We trusted in the shepherd of Jesus to rescue us from this madness and persecution. I'm so happy in my studies at the university. I'm young. I want to educate myself to help others. I thank those who are helping me as such an important part of my life. I'm studying English language. Thanks to you, I want to be an interpreter.